Total Drama is now my number one hated show.